You can sell more custom print-on-demand products and earn extra profit by combining your products into bundles like this. In this video, I'll guide you step-by-step on how you can create and manage product bundles in your store using a third-party app with Shopify. And if you're thinking, why sell product bundles? It's a strategic way to increase your store's average order value. There are different bundles, but the most effective one is called mixed bundles. With mixed bundles, sellers offer the option to buy the product separately. This allows you to add a discount on the bundle, enticing your customers to buy it. One study has shown profits to increase up to 50% after offering bundle deals. One thing to note when choosing products to bundle is where they are fulfilled. Fulfillment availability may result in products not shipping together. I'll pin a comment below with more details. The Shopify app is simple bundles and kits. There's a free plan to create up to 3 product bundles and process up to 500 orders per month. It's an excellent place to start if you're testing the waters. And if you find yourself earning more profit with the bundles you've set up, you can look into the starter plan for $24 a month. Let's get started. First, we'll download the Bundles app. In your Shopify account, go to the App Store and download the app. Select Build Bundle to start, and select it once more. This window will offer 2 options, Simple Bundle and Infinite Options Bundle. If you're doing a bundle with a few options, such as a 3-piece wall art set with fixed sizes, choose Simple Bundle. If you're doing a complex bundle with pieces with multiple sizes and colors as an option, choose Infinite Options Bundle. We'll go through both scenarios. First, let's start with the 3-piece wall art example. I'll select Simple Bundles here. On this page, I'll choose Create New Bundle Product since I haven't created a listing for the bundled product. Add the title and discount if you want to offer one. And change the product status to active if you're going to launch it immediately. Then below, we'll select Add Products to make the set. Once you've chosen your products, click Add. I'll leave the unit quantity set to 1 for each canvas and select Save and Continue. This final page shows a breakdown of the pricing. As you can see, the bundle is valued at $210 and with a 10% discount, the retail price is $189. Let's hit Save. Now head over to Products in your Shopify dashboard, select the bundle to edit it, and scroll down to Inventory. Deselect Track Quantity. Click Save once you're done. Now that the bundle is created, let's add a product photo that shows all 3 pieces together. You can download PNG mockups of your products through Printful. To do this, on your Printful dashboard, click Stores, then select your store. On the far right of the product, click the Settings button, and then on Download Mockups. Once you have your mockups, you can create a mockup image that contains the set together. Here is the final image with all 3 mockups together. Now that the mockup is ready, let's head back to your Shopify dashboard and upload the image. Click Products and select the bundled product set. Under Media, upload the mockup image and click Save. Now let's go over creating a bundle with 2 outfit pieces. I'll show you this example with a pair of yoga leggings and a sports bra. In the Simple Bundles app, click Build Bundle, choose Infinite, and create a new bundle. Title the product. Under Bundle Details, set the price. We'll combine the prices of the 2 products we want to bundle at a discounted price. In the Products section, select Add Products. Choose one of the items and click Add. Scroll down. Rename the drop-down title section to the name of the product with the word size. Scroll down and do the same for the second item. Once you've added all the products, click Save. This next step is super important for the infinite option bundle process. In the app, select Bundles to see your bundle products. Select the one created using the infinite option and open the theme editor. On this page, tap the button for the app and click Save. Don't forget the last step, adding a mockup that shows the items in the bundle together. After you set up your product, test the products you've made into bundles to make sure everything is set up correctly. By default, the Simple Bundle and Kits app on Shopify starts on a free plan. To check those details and upgrade, go to the app settings and scroll down to plans. And that's it. You've learned how to create product bundles on Shopify. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Happy selling and see you in the next one.